hell?
Shark? Now there's a shark? Now come at me, shark!
It's a gray reef shark. Not interested in us. Let's go. Hold on.
Okay. What are you doing? Why are you fidgeting?
I don't know. I wanted to bring something up with you, but it's not the best time.
What's on your brain, buddy?
Nothing. Just kind of shaken up by a little brush with a gruesome and meaningless death. It doesn't matter. Let's get back up to the top.
Jeez, Alex. You're more of a wreck than that plane that just literally fell apart on top of us.
Give me a break, okay? Come on. We've really got to get up top.
Fliss, this is Julia. We're coming back up. Over. Hey, where'd that other boat come from?
Wait. Julia, we gotta decompress here.
Whoa!
Damn!
What the fuck? We gotta get up there!
Wait! We have to decompress!
I'm sorry, my brother's up there.
Julia! This is crazy! You just gotta wait a few seconds!
Fuck it, I'm going.
Hey, what the hell is going on?
Hey, JJ, don't worry about it.
Oh, nothing. Your brother just took it upon himself to blow up my grill.
Conrad, what is wrong with you? What was up with that other boat?
These fishing guys came by and ran into the dive line. Whatever. Who cares, right? What I want to know is, what'd you guys find?
Well, we found the plane, and it is huge, full of cool stuff. Unfortunately, we did not leave it as pristine as we could have.
What? Why?
The dive line, actually.
How bad?
There's no cockpit anymore, for starters.
God, well, that's just fucking perfect.
You're getting to know these intrepid adventurers then. Alex and his little brother Brad, trying to swim with the big fish, both seem out of their depth. And Julia, the love of Alex's life, and he the love of hers. What about Conrad, a bold fellow, you might say? Or maybe you'd say arrogant. And then there's Captain Fliss, strong, forthright, stubborn. She appears somewhat immune to Conrad's charms, so far at least. Let me reassure you, you help them to make some decisions they'll value later on. And some I think they may regret.